The Titans look for their second win tonight as they take on the Cal State Northridge Matadors. How did they do? Let's check out those highlights.
Tonight's game was in honor of all who survived and are still in the fight against breast cancer. In the first half, the Titans started off strong as Kathleen Iwuha drives to the left to make a layup to put the Titans up 4-0. But the Matadors would answer as Ashley Gway hits the three from the corner to cut it down to one. In just a couple of minutes, Gway would come back to make one from a distance, leading the Matadors 10-8. The game would be a seesaw battle until Michaela Tilges makes the layup to put up the Matadors 31-28. Titans would trail in the first half 42-33. In the second half, the Matadors didn't take their foot off the accelerator as Ashley Gway makes a layup, expanding their lead by 13. Bernadette Fong with a turnaround jumper to seal the Matadors' win, 76-54.
We did not have that fight on a night when there's people in the stands that have fought an unbelievably horrible disease. We did a tremendous disservice because we did not have any fight tonight.
I think talking and just having energy myself helps us as a team defensively. I think that that is where a lot of my leadership can come in. I can talk, I can get everybody pumped, I can get everybody in a stance, and I don't think I did that tonight.
The Titans were unable to pull off their second consecutive win against the Cal State Northridge Matadors. They look to win their next game at UC Davis on Thursday. From Missouri Titan Gym, Jasmine Arenas, Titan Sports Recap.